Hello everyone, welcome back to the Vacuum Chamber channel. This is part two of the butter in a vacuum video. First one was a fridge temperature and it didn't expand very much, so this is at room temperature. So let's see what happens when we pull a vacuum. Okay, that took a while to get to full vacuum than what I thought. Maybe it was just seeping more air. Now for the rapid decompression when we put the air back in.